To create a speed ramp, right-click on the FX badge. Choose Time Remapping, Speed. Command-click on this center line to set a keyframe. Move your playhead. Command-click to set another keyframe. Drag down the time remapping little bit here. Then look at your clip.